Barbara is my cousin, and my mom, Mildred, is our other partner. And so she's Barb's aunt and my mother, and it's just really a family affair. I was her flower girl when she got married, and when I got married, her little girl was my flower girl.
Well, and I was Mildred's flower girl.
And she was Mildred's flower girl.
Yeah.
And I wore her veil for my wedding. We understand the family dynamic with the girls and mothers coming in because that's where we are. We're the family too. And understand the excitement and the emotion and the feeling that goes into a wedding. And that's why this is such a fun business too. People come in here and they're excited and they're happy. You kind of know it's the dress when she stands up there, there's a great big smile on her face, and all of a sudden the mom starts tearing. And we pull the tissues that are strategically placed around the room, pass those around.
Pretty soon we're all crying too,
yeah. The best part is that this is a business where you do get to know people so well. We spend so much time with them. It's days and weeks and months that we're able to have all kinds of relationships and experiences with these brides.
One of our customers that had three daughters get married, and she's they're just so cute, and we just loved them. And we got invited to their baby shower. Not to mention the wedding and
two
the bridal
or three
shower.
Baby showers. And I have moms come in and say, oh, you know, this is the third daughter. Someone will come in and say, oh, my cousins all got their dresses here. It's really fun to get to know all the family members.
I have just been so fascinated and enamored with wedding dresses and wedding things. When I was a little girl, I used to get on the bus at my house and go down to my grandma's house and help her do a little housework. Then she'd give me a nickel. And I would go down to the corner grocery store, and I'd buy me a popsicle. Then I would just spend my time at the magazine rack, and I would look at the bride magazines. I just kind of imagined myself when I got married. Oh, that's the dress I want. That's the veil I want. So it was just a fun experience. That first feeling you have when it's the right dress, and then you get to put it on again and go marry the man of your dreams.
Mm-hmm. It's a memory that will stay with you just like the memory of your wedding day. And so it needs to be fun, and it needs to be memorable, it needs to be exciting, and it needs to be a good, sweet memory.
It has really come full circle, you know, the time that I sat there reading those bridal magazines, that now I'm actually working with a real bride, and they are just so cute and sweet, and what could be more perfect?
And that's what we want to be for you, is to have some serious fun. It's the most fun a bride ever had till the wedding night.